We'd like to continue with songs from various albums, but right now we'd like to do something from Grace Under Pressure. This is The Enemy Within.
Floyd here. And I'm here tonight to introduce a very special song to you. It's a scary song, one of the scariest I've ever heard. Even the title scares me. It's called The Weapon. And I'm telling you, you can't enjoy this song unless you've got your 3D glasses. That's right. Because if you don't have your 3D glasses, you'll only be seeing this thing in one half D. So be sure you put them on. Otherwise, you can't enjoy those shady effects. They'll whip right out at you, believe me. And the music. Oh, listen to that synthesizer. And sing those drums. Oh, scary. Look at that guy dancing. He's scary too. Ooh. Why don't you just put on your 3D glasses? Now I'm getting ready to have them scared right off of your legs, or wherever you wear them. The Weapon.
Broken contact and emotional chemistry. Like an iron fist in a velvet glove, we are sheltered under the gun. In the glory game on the battle train, thy kingdoms will be done. And the things that we fear are a weapon to be held against us. Must be limited by time, and those who push us down that they might climb. Is any killer worth more than his kind? Like a steely blade in a silken sheet, we don't see what they're made of. They've shed a bad love, and when push comes to shove, they hit for things they're afraid of. And the knowledge that they fear. It's not afraid of your judgment. immigrants and infidels. They say there is strangeness to danger us. Enough vehicles and bookstore shelves.